That's fine. Just a whistly old wind. Anybody else see that? There was... This is Killer Frequency. Hello, everybody. I'm one.
All right, Peggy. Ready
okay,
for
phone
you?
Lines. Oh, it says phone lines. I should read the text, Marto. Read the text.
Now, let's get the show started.
Nice. After welcome to KC... What am I? KFAM.
Yes, that's...
Oh, I love jingles.
At 555-239.
You're through to K...
189.16.
The Scream Caller. You're talking
you're
to
talking
Forrest
to
Nash.
Nash.
Leslie.
My name is Leslie Harper. I'm the 911 operator and police dispatcher for Gallows Creek.
Shouldn't you be working? I mean...
I found a body. I need
what? You found a
help.
Body?
Sheriff Matthews is dead?
I couldn't get any response from the department.
Right.
That's
okay.
Never happened before, so I came to the station.
Just gonna try and get this shot.
Poor Sheriff Matthews. Do you know what happened to him?
So close.
Someone got him. Someone
still
got
listening.
Him. Very
still,
close
listening.
Close
still listening. Still listening. Yeah, nailed the shot. Oh, sorry. Where are the other officers? Yeah. More police.
I don't understand.
More police.
Where are the other
maximum
officers?
Police.
Do they know?
Call the police, Peggy. More police. Right, so sheriff is dead.
Please don't tell me that this hick town only has two cops.
He really hates being here.
We have three.
What?
I've routed all 911 calls to come into you.
That's a bad idea.
No, I'm sorry, but this is a terrible
this
idea.
This is a terrible
what
idea.
Do
yes.
Think to do that?
No, I'm a radio host. I don't answer
it's
911
like
calls.
You can use
this is a terrible plan.
People talking.
I mean, the list, the long list of terrible plans. This is way, way up there. Oh, boing, boing, boing. More coffee, more coffee.
I need to get an unconscious Deputy Martinez out of that holding cell.
Try to break down the door. That's going to be a strong door. That's not going to work. Find another way into the cell. Find another set of keys. Another set of keys anymore? The sheriff should have keys.
Sheriff Matthew.
Yeah, see? Easy. I got this. I got this. Wrong to play music over this.
Cell keys.
See, nailed it, nailed it.
Martinez.
We could retire there as the world's
so far,
best 911
so
operator. We can handle this.
Yeah,
do this.
Okay.
Come on, more calls, more calls.
Maybe Leslie.
You've been conscripted.
Right.
Yeah, I'm the new sheriff
maybe
now. Late night lurkers. That doesn't
now,
sound good. Leslie.
What? My car. My car is on fire.
What do you mean it's on fire?
That's not really a subtle statement. My car is on fire. Like.
Wait.
What do you mean my car's on fire? Oh, I dropped a potato.
Whistling?
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 Who's the whistling
man? Whistling man?
He was a serial killer back in the 50s. Wore that mask. But he's dead.
Lock the doors.
Leslie, stay inside and lock the doors.
Yes.
Right.
Secure. Go. Okay, some of these decisions are timed. I didn't know that.
My car's torched. We need to think.
Run for it, Sam. Oh, jeez. Right. Running for it never works in horror films. Just never run for it. Hiding. I feel like I always yell to take the car. Take a police cruiser, get out of there.
There should be police cruisers
right?
at the
They'll
office,
be armored,
right?
like tanks or something.
Take one of those.
Nice one, Forrest. Good thing.
Yeah. Just call me
Wait.
Sheriff DJ.
How am I? There was a gun next to him.
Oh, got it stuck.
Shit.
Still listening,
empty.
Leslie. You got
this.
He must
this. Have emptied it trying to defend himself.
Let me check Deputy Martinez.
Two police belt. Officers there. They must have like a taser or a spray or something. Deodorant.
Which should I take?
Right. Okay. Holding a police officer. Spray is going to be. Hold on. Mask. Wearing a mask. So pepper spray is out of it. Taser or a baton. I feel like a baton is quite physically intensive. Like you've got to. They could block it. The taser, you just need one clean, like. Bzzz, and you're good. I think a taser's probably the most wieldable. Let's do taser.
I mean, it's got to be the taser, right?
Got it. I'm just going to grab.
Hold police officer, tase killer. Hold police officer, tase killer. Sorted. Right, no, he's going to be
I don't see him anywhere,
not good. They're
going to
not be...
Squad car 3.
No, this feels like a trap. All my trap just spidey senses are going off. Good luck, Leslie. Dot, dot, dot.
Well, good luck.
As in, dot, 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 don't go out there, dot, dot, dot.
This is the part where the killer comes out of nowhere, isn't it?
Yes.
You know?
10-4. Sounds about right.
That's a big 10-4 there, good buddy. I'm guessing you made it to the car then?
Sorry about the CB chat. Old habit. But yes, we
okay, I fully expected her to die on the way to the car, because, like, the killer is never gone. The killer is never gone.
Anywhere, and I don't plan to wait for him.
But she's in a police car with the unconscious police officer, so that's good.
Jesus! God damn it! Get back! Get away from her!
Leslie, what's happening?
The whistling! No! Get off her!
Tase him! See, I said the taser was the one. Drive.
Leslie, drive.
Don't worry, Deputy Martinez.
Tase and go. Tase and run. You always tase and run, right? Hold on.
Sounds like you handled that pretty well.
Ooh. Da-da-da-da-da.
Boop, boop. That taser.
Not a skin slip. Hey. I've got in-game sound effects.
Oh my God,
I'm not trusting with these at all.
Well done, Leslie. You saved a life.
Saved a life.
Another day for you.
Try not to crash.
We need you back.
Sage advice. Right, I've just got a little mini game with the old killer shot.
Better soon, Deputy Martinez.
We're all very cheery. What of the killer? Boom,
folks,
2 for 2. Right, can I make 3 in a row?
A killer on the streets of Gallows Creek tonight. Doom, doom, ba, ba, this is not what I signed up for, Peggy.
This is actually insane.
It is way too fun just to bang the mic.
Say it's going to take her 4 hours. This guy's going to kill half the town.
Did I turn the mic off?
Forrest, that's not helpful.
I know.
They're just listening to they're listening to the music and it's just going.
He was a serial killer back in the 50s.
So the serial killer back in the 50s, Edward Marshall Mooney, the whistling man. Okay, what happened to him? And he's come back tonight, so we're screwed. Yeah, we're screwed pretty much.
So we're screwed.
Yeah, famous killer from the 50s back. Yeah.
Probably not. Police chased him up to Ellis Point one night.
Can we lock all the doors, Peggy, just to be super safety sure?
Well,
can we lock all the doors?
It was on this night, actually. The police cornered him.
He jumped into the river this night 30 years ago, and his body was never found. Oh, good. Typical. Yay. Maybe you're the killer, Peggy. Could you whistle? Show me you can whistle. Show me you can't whistle, actually. Oh, yeah, I'm radioing. We'll do the best.
All right.
Okay, Forrest, shut the music off.
Let's do this. Caller on line one.
Hello, caller. You're live on
189.16. The scream.
Is everything...
Oh, good. Nice, reassuring, heavy breathing.
And none of you should be going out tonight.
Yes, everyone
either.
Stay inside and just prank call me. Bum 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 bum.
Next one's dedicated to all of you staying inside.
But what's your name, caller?
My name is Sandra Sharp.
Right, Sandra Sharp. Sandra Sharp. The sheriff is dead. I mean, let's not cut any corners. No, let's not. What do I want to do? Cut any punches. Pull any punches. Let's not pull any punches. The
I'm
sheriff
sorry,
is dead.
But the sheriff is dead.
Just be honest with people. I've got you. What's the problem? I'll sort it out. You're through to Marlow FM. Being chased by someone with a knife in their hand. Bad night to go out for a run. Where are you now? A jazz run? Yeah, what is a jazz run?
You went out for a jazz run? What is that?
What is a jazz run?
It's jazz running, baby. I got my butt all the way back to my car before I got slashed, but I dropped my keys somewhere.
Oh no! Can you go back and find your keys? Sounds like you lost him. I think you'll be fine. Is there anywhere else you can go? I mean, it sounds like you lost him. I mean, going back and finding the keys. Okay, the first two options are kind of the same. Is there anywhere else you can go? I mean, if you can go back and get the keys, I think you could probably go back and find your keys.
Go back and find your keys.
Well, I'm not going back out there.
Okay, that sounds like the whistling man. That's not good.
Oh, shoot. Oh, he's back.
Right, okay. Plan B.
But I gotta start this engine.
Hotwire the car. Yes, hotwire the car. It's the 80s. Everyone does it.
Help me. I've got a toolkit.
Why would you have a toolkit? I mean, that's great that you've got one, but why?
The offices are out
Yay.
The door.
I need to use more of my sound effect buttons. Mom, I'm looking for again.
Remind me what I'm looking for again.
I totally listened.
Caller is trying to start a car without the keys.
Yeah, and we have a car show, right?
I would go see what they have on their desk at the far end of the offices.
Right, so there's a motoring, I'm looking for a motoring show. GC High wins the big game. We won the big game, everyone. Yeah. Ends. Hold on. Yep. Roger Car Theft Magazine. Those who are ranchers aren't sitting right. Gonna need something for the road. Pray for me. But if someone's borrowed the magazine, then I don't have the magazine. Just carry on with the show then, Peggy.
I'm done looking.
There's Let's nothing else in there.
Get on with the call.
You sure about that?
Oh dear.
Okay, Forrest.
I'm feeling not very sure now. Uh-oh. Yeah, I feel like maybe I might have messed up there. Okay, maybe I'll have one last look.
Time to turn the music off.
No, Peggy, hold on. Peggy, wait. I can't get out of now. There's a thing. Run. Can I see it from here? Okay, does anyone got anything outside? Pegs! Pegs, I was wrong! I read one note and I thought that was it. I'm sorry, Pegs. I'm sorry. Okay, no worries. I'm just going to guess it. I'm just going to guess motoring.
When you're ready, shut the music
off. Yeah, let's rock. Let's rock.
Caller
I've got to guess
on
it.
Line one.
Okay, great. Maybe anyone though. It's probably someone else. It's probably someone else. I'm sure it's fine.
We're back with 189.
Oh, is it Sandra? Good. It's Sandra again. Okay, Sandra, don't worry. Cool. I mean, my gut says smashing stuff with a hammer should work. Unscrew the steering column, put the screwdriver in the ignition and twist clockwise. Okay, hitting it with a hammer is just gonna set off the horn. Put the screwdriver in the ignition and twist clockwise. That doesn't sound right. I think you need to take off, you need to access wiring. So I feel like you need to take off the column. Shoving a screwdriver in the key isn't going to work. Unscrew this column.
Unscrew the steering column.
All right. Just turn.
Just turn. One, two, three.
One, two.
I play funny music.
God.
I play sound effects. It makes it fine, right? You're doing great.
You're doing great.
You're doing great. Yes, Sandra, we got it. Oh, no, it's a color choice. It's a color choice.
Brown wire.
Oh, sweet and merciful mechanic. Okay, strip the blue and red wires and twist them together. Strip the brown and green wires and twist them together. Strip and twist together the red and white yellow wires. Right, okay. No, not option three then. No, we got this, right. The blue and red wires sound more important than brown and green. Brown and green sound like earthy. I think blue and red is probably more important wires and would start the engine. Blue and red. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.